Hi, my name is Charlene Dunbar, and I'm the owner and designer behind suakoko. I make African-inspired clothing for women. They're modern, they're beautiful. You can wear them every day. It's like everyday print love. How I got started. I have always loved fashion, design, and art. I was that fashion magazine junkie as a kid. And I came to the States when I was 11. And I've always loved African culture, Liberian culture. And when it was time to go to college, I decided to go after engineering because I was worried about being a starving artist. I was like, oh, this design field, I don't know if it'll pay the bills. So I did that, and I still had the design itch even after working full-time for a few years. So I decided to go back and get a fashion design degree, and I wasn't quite ready to take the plunge into getting a full-on fashion job. And I remember my husband, Charles, he has a music artist, and they had decided to go to a festival called Africa in April in Memphis. They were gonna do the festival, gonna go perform at the show, and I really remember hearing God speak to me like, it's time for you to get going, you're gonna start your own clothing line, it's gonna be African inspired. So I got started, and I have to be honest and say that to get started, I didn't use that much of my fashion design degree. I mean, I got some fabrics that my uncle has sent me from Liberia. I work with a seamstress, really simple styles, like a few skirts, a blouse, and a dress. Had about 30 pieces made, jumped in a car, drove to Memphis, popped up a tent, and literally started selling, and really got a lot of good feedback, and it just took off from there. I kept getting the feedback, adjusting, growing, and selling, and really, you know, the business blossomed from there. So that's how I got started. The biggest lesson I have learned in business, boy, have I learned a lot of lessons, but the one that's really been on my mind lately is just around being flexible. Owning a business, running a business, there's a lot of problem solving, a lot of trial and error, and I think you just have to kind of stay flexible in terms of being able to know when something's working and know when something's no longer serving your goals or no longer getting you to the level you want. You really have to be flexible and comfortable with trying new things and learning new things. So I think that has been super important to me, to just stay flexible and stay trying new things. My name is Charlene Dunbar. I am the designer behind suakoko. Check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and online at suakoko. Bye-bye.